And welcome to another healthy time on Healthy Moments.
We shall be coasting to a healthy destination with you as usual.
Very well.
As you know, we distinguish healthy facts and figures from unhealthy practices.
We process it and send it out to you as valuable information that will lead you right.
Certainly.
On the show today, we shall be doing justice to a topic of interest, avoidable blindness.
During our research for this package, we found out from World Health Organization, WHO, that blindness is defined as visual acuity of less than 3 over 60. It sounds big, right? Don't worry, a specialist is already waiting to break it down to your level.
What then are the causes of blindness, and how can they be avoided, managed, and controlled?
Sit back as we bring the answers to you. My name is Godwin Iya.
And I am yours sincerely, Treasure Old Man. Keep watching.
Blindness clinically can be defined as a visual acuity of less than 360 or a field of 5 degrees from the point of fixation. But in ordinary language, blindness can be defined or explained as a condition whereby somebody cannot walk around unaided. You could cross the road ordinarily, but now you cannot cross unless somebody would aid you to cross the road because you cannot see the road. Things you can read ordinarily, you cannot read unless somebody aids you to read. Vocations that you can do with your eyes ordinarily, now you cannot do it. In an ordinary language, that condition or situations, they are considered as form of blindness. There are various factors that can cause blindness. One, uncorrected refractive error, cataracts, glaucoma, trachoma, childhood blindness, age-related macular degeneration, and a host of others. Blindness can be avoided through proper hygiene. Take, for instance, trachoma. Trachoma is a form of blindness caused due to unhygienic environment. And if somebody can take simple facial wash, that form of blindness has been taken care of without treatment, without any problem, just simple facial wash. Simple hygiene, we have taken care of trachoma. Let's look at uncorrected refractive error. What's uncorrected refractive error? The eye acts like a media. And there are lenses in the human eye. We have the cornea acts as a lens. Then we have the crystalline lens. And if there are departures or problem with this, it can give rise to uncorrected refractive error. And this one can cause blindness. This form of blindness can be taken care of with simple spectacles. Various causes of blindness could be taken care of if we take certain preventive measures. A child could be blind as a result of measles effects. Simple immunization could have taken care of that. Also, a child that lacks vitamin A could suffer one form of childhood disease or the other. Whereas a simple administration of vitamin A into the child's food, we have taken care of that blindness. Blindness can be prevented. Blindness can be avoided either by hygiene, proper hygiene, our good lifestyle, or taking simple treatments. Cataracts, which are a form of blindness, a simple surgery will remove the cataracts, and the person that was not seeing will start seeing. She's blind right now, and this is going to last for life. But the cause of this blindness could have been avoided by, as I explained earlier, measles immunization or administration of vitamin A. But because of that simple mistake somebody made, she's going to live a life of blindness. I'll show you another case of a young boy. You look at this young boy, he is suffering from cataracts. And if surgery is not done, this boy is going to live a lifelong of living in blindness. He's smiling quite all right, but he is blind. But surgery can take care of this. Blindness can be prevented. Blindness could be avoided by taking certain preventive or precautionary measures.
Hello and welcome to Healthy Moments News. My name is Precious Suduma, the news making the rounds. The human eye is the most useful part of the body. The eye will function better with proper care. Good personal hygiene is advised. Harmful practices may destroy the eyes. The news in detail. The human eye is the most delicate and vital organ of the human body. This window of the body is found on the face and is primarily used for sight. It also beautifies the face and makes one more attractive. The eye consists of various parts, which include the cornea, pupils, sclera, choroid, retina, and optic nerve. Each of these performs a unique role for the performance of the eyes. Cornea is the transparent portion which transmits light image of an object into the visual pathway. The pupil is the part of the eye that looks like a black ball. It acts as a shutter, controlling the amount of light that enters the eyes, thereby preventing the eye from excessive light. The sclera and choroid nourishes the eyeball by supplying nutrients to it.
The retina captures the image from the visual pathway and transmits it to the brain via the optic nerve for interpretation.
One of the major causative factors of blindness is ignorance and denials, and not poverty. It could also be heredity. Others include various diseases and infections.
Some blindness, however, could be avoided and hence regarded as avoidable blindness.
The eye must be properly taken care of to serve us better.
The face and the eye should be washed with clean water regularly.
Chemicals and other dangerous substances that may damage the eye should be kept out of reach of children. Staying away from harmful practices like squeezing breast milk or onion solution into the eye will help a great deal. Sugar, salt or urine solution and other concoctions
that are not scientifically proven as eye drops
should never be dropped into the eyes. Also, people should not use eye drops that are not prescribed for them, as it may worsen their condition. Rubbing and scratching the eye vigorously is not good, as it may expose the eye to tearing and infections. Avoid using someone else's spectacle, as such glasses that are not recommended for one could do more harm than good. People should avoid playing with sharp objects to avoid the piercing into the eyeball, which in return may lead to visual impairment or blindness. Owing to the fact that ignorance and denial are the leading causes of avoidable blindness,
individuals should be encouraged to embrace a combination of
health education, enlightenment, and access to good medical care. A recap of the news that made the rounds. The human eye is the most useful part of the body. The eye will function better with proper care. Good personal hygiene is advised. Harmful practices may destroy the eyes. Thanks for watching. My name is Precious Suduma.
Naira.
Jimmy.
Oh, sorry, I got carried away. 2,200 naira.
Only? Oh, poor you.
Wow, Jimmy, this will buy you lots of goodies.
Even a private jet. Jimmy, if you disturb the whole neighborhood counting 2,000 naira, I wonder what will happen when you start counting millions of.
See. Money does not hide, it speaks. So let it speak, Jada.
He will use a megaphone to announce it.
No, Jim. You will walk up to the marketing manager and tell him, "Manager, please, I want to pay for red time on your station."
Okay.
So what program do you want to televise to count my money, sir?
I'm prudent. I'd rather invest my money in profitable business.
business type.
Oh, yeah.
See, Jada, what do you expect when this is sales for one good
year? I've saved triple of that, yet I don't make noise for it. Silent millionaires like me don't make noise. You count our money silently.
I know you have enough money to set up a bank.
Tell me, Jimmy, what do you want to do with your money?
Well, I will give the money to Mommy to buy me Monopoly game, then I'll invest the rest.
Invest how much? How much?
What kind of business will you venture into?
Oh, I have lots of business proposals in my mind.
You won't stop amusing me.
You, Jada, what do you want to do with yours?
How much did she even save in the first place?
Well, it's not necessary now. At the right time, you know. Well, I will save 3/4 in the bank, then use the remaining 1/4 to buy storybooks and bank.
What?
Water.
Get serious, girl.
I'm very serious, boy. What's so funny? I'm not too smart to buy it.
It's a waste venture.
You mean you actually use your savings to buy such?
What's the big deal? I saved it to buy what to make me happy. And that's it.
What is there to enjoy in train banger?
A lot, Jimmy.
See, Jada, you have to drop that idea. We're talking about explosive here.
A girl for that matter. I can't believe this.
The earlier you do, the better for you, Jimmy.
Mommy must hear this.
Daddy should hear it too. Didn't Mom say she used to throw banger when she was a little girl?
She said she did that out of ignorance and stopped immediately she knew the health hazard involved. She once told me her parents warned her against it severely, and she stopped. But her brother, Uncle John, continued hiding to throw it until he learned in a very hard way after losing one of his eyes.
It's a lie. Who told you?
Really? No wonder I was preaching against explosives.
Oh, I remember. You once told me this like 2 years ago when you came more focused in Emma's wedding. But it's not only banger that can lead to blindness. Cataract, diabetes, glaucoma, and exposing the eyes to sharp objects.
Dusty environment and poor personal hygiene can lead one to blindness.
Uncorrected refractive error is also a factor. However, we won't encourage you to buy any form of explosives. Have you forgotten my classmate Ben, who lost 2 fingers to explosive last year?
What about our next door neighbor, David?
You guys have won.
This is not about winning, Jada. It's about your health. Banga has rendered a lot of people useless and homeless. It could lead to fire outbreak or death.
I will never think of it again. It's a promise.
If you do, then think Uncle John, David, and Ben.
I said it won't even cross my mind again. Of what use is it to fall if it has a possibility of destroying one's life?
I'm happy you're saying this to yourself.
Good girl.
Hey, don't go there.
Jada, let's continue with the game.
Because you're the one leading, eh?
Jane, please, can I start a new game so that I can join?
No, Jimmy.
Jimmy, exercise patience. This one will soon end.
Okay. Jane,
yes?
You didn't tell me what you want to do with your money.
Well, I've already discussed with Daddy to save some in my account, then use the remains to buy me a cool ride.
A limousine, you know.
Come on, Jada, let's continue with the game.
Because you're the one leading me. Don't worry, I'll catch up with you.
Are you sure?
Do you mind, Jada?
Hello friends, my name is Sasas. Banana is one of the best fruits in the world, an excellent source of starch, mineral and vitamins. Banana make great juice and delicious smoothie when blended and chilled. This fruit is tasty and healthy. It boosts energy, prevents stress, aid digestion, improves eye health, and reduces muscle cramps. This fruit also protects against heart attack, reducing hypertension and the risk of stroke. Banana is an anti-aging fruit. It relieves stomach ulcer. The list is endless. Not everyone will have a banana plantation, but all can have access to it. Enjoy it, but don't overeat it. Flowers are one of the most beautiful gifts of nature. They make occasions colorful, cherished, bright, and beautiful. People of all ages love it. Our target here is to educate on flower known as tulip. The tulip is an exceptionally beautiful flower and is found in the Central Asia. But it became prominent in the Netherlands. It attracted thousands of tourists to the Netherlands. And the export of the bulb forms a major chunk of their economy. This perennial flower symbolizes true love and purity and is the national flower of Turkey and Afghanistan. It can grow in different shapes and colors except true blue. Tulip is sweetly scented and can grow more than 2 feet tall. The bulb is said to be healthy, nutritious, and medicinal. It gives quick relief to insect bites, burns, skin rashes, and irritations. The petal, when crushed on cheeks, gives a natural blush. The petal is consumed in some parts of the world, and the extract is said to remove black spots and blemishes from the skin. Please be warned, self-medication is dangerous. Always consult your doctor. I remain yours sincerely, Ojo Feishola.
Hello, great minds. My name is Oralua Ojo. A chicken is a domestic animal of the bird family. A matured male is called a cock, while the female a hen. A chick is a baby chicken. It takes a hen about 24 to 26 hours to lay an egg, and it hatches in 21 days. Hens communicate with their chicks even before they are hatched. A hen can live up to 20 years and lay eggs an entire life, with the number decreasing every year. Chickens lay different colors of egg, but the color of the first egg is retained for life. If a cock is not present in a flock of hen, a hen will take over the role, stop laying, and begins to crow. Chickens are omnivorous. They eat seeds, lizards, and larger prey, like small mice and lizards. They swallow their food whole because they have no teeth. The gizzard grinds it in their stomach. A chicken's heart beats 280 to 315 times a minute. Also prominent is their excellent memory and color vision, which helps them to recognize more than 100 different faces, including humans. They also know who is the boss in their kingdom. They cannot fly, but can only make it over a fence or into a tree. Billions of chickens are killed every day for human consumption, especially including those kept as pets. Their feathers are used for beautiful designs and decorations. Chickens are adorable and much more clever than you think. My name is Oralua Ojo.
Hello, great mind. My name is Treasure Oduma. Watermelon is a powerful body healing fruit. It's low in fat and contains about 92% of water. Just like the juicy red flesh, its seeds and roots are also rich in nutrients. Watermelon has a high amount of vitamins, minerals, and antioxidants. Due to its high amount of water and fiber content, it prevents constipation, while the vitamin A in it promotes healthy skin, hair, and eyes. Watermelon is also rich in potassium, which helps to retain calcium in the body, thereby resulting to stronger teeth, bones, muscles, and joints. Other possible benefits include decreasing the risk of obesity, diabetes, hypertension, heart diseases, asthma, and cancer. It also boosts the immune system and helps us to have sound sleep and retentive memory. Make this melon part of your daily diet and you will reap amazing benefits. My name is Treasure Oduma. Bye.
Hello, friends. My name is Treasure Oduma. If the blind leads the blind, both shall fall. This proverb means that if a person lacking in some expertise leads others, both shall fail. In the country of the blind, the one-eyed man is king. This proverb means that a person with little ability in a group of those with absolutely no ability is at an advantage. My name is Treasure Oduma.
Human eye is the most delicate and vital organ of the body. It is primarily used for sight. The eyes beautifies the face and make one more attractive. My name is Eniola Ojo. Have you ever sat down to analyze the causes of visual impairment or blindness? Let's do it now.
One of the major causative factors of blindness is ignorance and not poverty. Good personal hygiene, like washing of the face with clean water and cleaning with a clean towel, will make the eye serve us better. Eye problems should get the attention of an eye specialist, else could lead to visual impairment or, in worst cases, blindness.
Chemicals, dust, and dirty environment plus poverty could increase the percentage of visually impaired and the blind in our society.
So my problems are hereditary, but a stitch in time saves nine. I mean, proper care and timely intervention will delay in the onset of these eye issues and even prevent blindness.
Wrong use of drugs and harmful practices like squeezing breast milk, sugar, salt, urine, onion solution, and other concoctions into the eye could lead to blindness.
Explosives and sharp objects could damage the tissues of the eye and render it impaired or blind. Also, the use of spectacles that are not recommended for one could also expose the eye to more harm than good.
That's simply the view of a cross-section of children in Lagos, Nigeria. My name is Eniola Ojo. Please don't touch that down.
Set you free so you could see how much he loves you. Just take a look, it's in his book how much he loves you. His word reveals all that he feels. Spell it out, never a doubt. He loves you just because he loves you, just because he loves you. Oh, he loves you just because he loves you, just because he loves you. He loves you. Once we were lost, needing the cross, needing a savior. He came to earth, a humble birth, born in a manger. Well, his words were true, his life was proof. Oh. He was God's son, sent for each one. He loves you just because he loves you, just because he loves you. There's nothing you can do to make him love you more.
with me that it's been a great season of fun learning.
Yes.
We dished out many to you in a palatable way, garnished with varieties and spiced with entertainment. Digest it and make use of it profitably.
Nothing stops you from sharing it with family and friends. Be kind to someone today, and by so doing, you have saved millions of people from blindness. My name is Godwin Iya.
Remember, a healthy man is a wealthy man. I remain yours sincerely, Treasure Oduma. We take a bow. Bye.